when you're ready, just close your eyes. Start to become aware of your breathing. If you can, breathe in through your nose. You can breathe out through your nose or your mouth. Do whichever feels more natural for you. Start taking some nice, big, slow breaths. Imagine drawing the breath right into the base of your stomach. Let your stomach be completely relaxed and soft. Completely letting go of your day with each out breath. Nothing else needs to be done. Nothing else needs to be thought through. Just let everything go. Bringing all of your focus to the way the breath feels as it enters and leaves your body. Imagine breathing into your back and feel all the muscles release and relax. Feel any weight on your shoulders release. If you'd like to, you can shrug your shoulders a couple of times, just letting go of any tension. Your jaw to completely soften. Let your tongue relax, just allowing it to rest at the bottom of your mouth. Feel your forehead and all the muscles around your eyes soften and relax. Now let go of trying to slow or control the breath and allow each breath to simply rise and fall of its own accord. Enjoy feeling and watching the breath coming and going. Rising and falling. Ebbing and flowing. If your mind wanders or you become distracted, always gently bring yourself back to your breath. Bringing all of your focus to the way the breath feels as it enters and leaves your body. Notice the movement of your rib cage as you breathe. See if you can really feel the muscles between your ribs expanding and contracting. Feel the breath filling your lungs. And as the breath leaves your body, it takes with it any stress. Sense the breath reaching into every part of you, from the tips of your toes to the tips of your fingers. To the top of your head. Feel the breath nurturing you, soothing you. Feel the breath soothing and nurturing every cell in your body. Feel the next few breaths gently bathing your entire head in waves of relaxation. Feel all the muscles in your face melt and release. Feel your forehead, your temples, and your eyes relax. Feel the muscles around your mouth relax. Of your mouth to soften into a gentle smile. You don't need to do anything. Enjoy this feeling of having nothing to do or think about. As the breath leaves your body, it takes with it any stress. Allow your body to relax, release, and surrender to the breath. Feel your body emptying, just letting go. Notice a sense of spaciousness inside you. This space is simply filled and emptied as you breathe. Without controlling the breath, start to really pay attention to each exhale. Just notice the space between each exhale and inhale. It might be long or short. Just notice the pause between breaths. follow the full length of the exhale to the very last whisper of the breath. Let the exhale lead you to the quiet stillness at the end of each breath. This quiet stillness is the origin of the breath, the space from which the breath rises and returns. With each breath, allow yourself to rest more deeply in the pause between breaths. Notice how this stillness exists beneath and throughout each breath. Allow your entire being to enter this spacious stillness beneath the breath. Just rest in this stillness. Thank you. When you're ready to return to your day, bring your awareness into your body and the room or space that you're in. Feel the weight of your body on the surface beneath you. Gently wiggle your fingers and toes. When you're ready, open your eyes. And before returning to your day, notice how you feel. Have a gentle stretch and give yourself a big thank you for taking this time. Enjoy the rest of your day.